Let the 71st annual Hunger Games begin. May the odds be ever in your favor. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's 7. How did you even make it away from the cornucopia? I killed 3 of them back there. What's the matter, 7?
You might have found an axe. You should be good at it, being from 7 and all.
Lift it. Go on, lift it.
How much longer are you going to pretend you can't fight for?
If you think I'm weak, they'll leave me alone.
Maybe. But not forever.
When it's time, I'll kill them.
All of them?
All of them.
You gonna do that on your own?
Yeah. Unless you're offering to help me.
We're from the same district. And if I wanted to, probably could have killed you by now.
Or you could just be waiting for me to lower my guard and kill me later.
I'm both from 7. I'm both from the same neighborhood. If I killed you, couldn't even go home.
Allies?
Allies. What you gonna do if we find them?
What I did before.
It worked last time, but last time there were 15 of us. Now it's just them. The girl from District 5 and us. We're outnumbered 5-2.
The careers are never known for being smart. Hopefully they will end up fighting each other before they catch us.
I don't know. We go from one, Olympia. She seems to know what she's doing. I think she'll keep them together until it's just them.
Well, we can stay hidden for as long as needed. Hopefully five can take a couple of them, and then it's just a 2v3.
You know that if it comes to that, and it's just us two left...
Well, hopefully one of us will die before that happens.
They keep us together for weeks before the games, only to kill each other if we're the last left. Guess Blight never told us that part.
Let's just not think about that right now. If it comes to it, we'll deal with it then. For now, let's just keep moving.
She was hiding here the whole time. There's you, me, Olympia, seven, four of us. And you're injured. I could easily win this.
Yeah, I'm not dead yet though.
No, but you will be.
Seven, you managed to pull one over us. Guess you're not the weak coward you played.
Worked, didn't it?
So what now? You kill me, then there's five of them left. There's only one of you.
I'll manage. Then I'm going to hell home.
You're good, Seven. Very good. Take on seven careers and almost win. Will you save me a job? But this ends now.
Good. I'm getting tired of killing all your friends.
That's real funny. Real fucking funny, bitch.
This is how I became the victor of the 71st Hunger Games. They always made out the victors have happy endings. Unless you manipulated the game, then you were powerless. I was powerless. Panem today, Panem tomorrow, and Panem forever. Or so they say.